clear. Come on up. Let's keep moving. Come on, we gotta keep moving.
Riley was getting hungry. You don't want to eat anything out here, boy. Let's head back and eat some real food.
6-1, sit rep.
Just some local wild.
Check. We're moving up to RP Silver, copy?
Yeah, we'll join you. Meet us at the wall. We're on our way out.
Raj.
There she is. Looking like hell. Still standing. Yo.
Sergeant.
Your area secure?
Just about. Sweep this side of the wall and we're good.
We'll take the left side. Should go quick. Regroup at the gas station.
You got it.
Contact 3 o'clock! clear!
Corporal Davis, you're on transport.
Roger, commandeering for transport.
Logan, you're on security in the back. Let's keep moving. Let's go find the old man. Dad.
All fobs along the wall. Sit rep.
I heard about the attack. You boys okay?
Always.
Walk with me.
Dad, they're executing civilians.
I know. Their recon teams round up scavengers, drifters, hoping to find a way into the city. It's how they took Dallas practically overnight.
So how can we help? Dad.
Listen, you boys. You're the only thing I've got left in this world.
Dad.
But you're also the only ones I can trust.
Hey, look. Whatever it is, Logan and I, we're ready.
You two are going to no man's land.
Wait, for real?
We've been on the defensive for far too long, so I'm sending you outside the wall. You'll link up with a recon team, gather any intel you can on the enemy, and get your asses back here.
So where in no man's land are we going?
Somewhere you know better than anyone. You're going home.
We call it no man's land. Span of destruction between LA and San Diego, created when Odin was turned against us. The beaches and surf breaks of my own childhood were now mined and abandoned. Dad told us few men got to operate in no man's land. It was too dangerous, too unpredictable. If he was sending us out there, it must have been important to him. Still, I couldn't help but think this was another one of his tests, a lesson he was trying to teach us.
Is it on?
Okay, looks like we're good. Beginning sector scan.
Call it no man's land. Span of destruction between LA and San Diego, created when Odin was turned against us. The beaches and surf breaks of my own childhood were now mined and abandoned. Dad told us few men got to operate in no man's land. It was too dangerous, too unpredictable.
Is it on?
Okay, looks like we're good. Beginning sector scan.
Contact. Enemy patrol approaching from the west. Do not engage.
Take him out!
It's a third group in 20 miles. Eyes peeled. Could be more.
Stalker 6, this is Viking Actual. We are en route to target location. How copy?
Solid copy, Viking. Be advised, recent reports indicate lots of enemy movement in that area. We're on a schedule here, so get that intel and get out fast.
Roger that.
Watch your step over.
place. Stoker 6, we got something here. Looks like they're digging through some wreckage.
What do you mean? What kind of wreckage?
Not sure. It's guarded, but we're gonna push through.
Target's at 12 o'clock.
Tracks are fresh. Looks like they went this way. Vehicles incoming, shift right. Straggler on the right, 2 o'clock. Take him out. Good boy, Riley. Stay low, follow my lead. Jackpot. Stalker, we're seeing a massive enemy camp ahead. Perfect to investigate. Sig on Riley. Here we go. Okay, lots of enemy movement here, so let's take this nice and slow. Scout around, see if you can find anything. Stay out of sight. You alerted one of the guards. Move slow and keep Riley hidden in the grass. Let's find out what's going on here. The guy on the trailer. You see him? Zoom in. Let's see what's going on. Stay out of sight. You alerted one of the guards. Okay, we're in. Let's find out what's going on here. Trailer. You see him? Zoom in. Let's see what's going on. Hey, you see that guy's mask?
So nice you could join us.
Rock, what's the matter? You look like you've just seen a ghost. You won't get anything from me.
Well, that's too bad then.
Nah, you didn't think it was going to be that easy, did you? Oh, no. You and me got a lot of catching up to do.
Firebase Charlie. Operation Homecoming.
Viking, what's your position? You boys better double time it or you'll get left behind.
Roger that. We're on our way. Marking the rally point now. Get Riley out of there. We'll regroup at the exit. Guide Riley south to the rally point.